chasing. It bounced off the boards away from Reagan, and Kordic gets to it now. Kordic is checked by Creighton, but the puck went to Brown, and he shoots it down the ice. Brown and Vukota. Vukota has issued a challenge, and Kordic will answer it. Vukota was looking at Brown, wanting to go with him, and in comes Dan Kordic. And it becomes a wrestling match.
Of course, in all fairness to Mick Vukota, he'd been out there for a fair length of time. He actually wanted to go with Brown. Kordic had come off the bench, went after him. Mick, as he was hanging on to Kordic, going to fight with him, he was yelling at Brown, "You had your chance. Why didn't you go? I want to go with a heavyweight." There's Davey Brown. Here comes Vukota, brushes him. Now there's the hand to say, "You want to go? Come on, we'll go. We'll go. Let's go. Let's do it." And Kordic comes in. Watch Mick. He's still yelling at Brown. Look at him looking back. He's saying, "Come on. Why don't you get in here too?" Mick gives it the lift up and the slam and the press.
These penalties at 18:03 of the third period.